hope it's a cross, but there we go, we sailed. This is a few weeks since we sailed. The winds have been normal so far. But sir, a problem has started. It's a... a problem has started. Many of the crew's hands and feet are getting infected. The only way to stop the infection is to cut off the if you have to and it will save your life, do it. Okay, I'll get started. You may hear some screams.
Injured, 7 lost at sea. What are you doing with that dead body?